Yeah, there's magnifying inspections here on 9 foot. Southwest Hall Street doing a sewer inspection. We're going to get into the line. Get down the line here, get our inspection. Underwater so far. Finally pop out. Was the top then? The juice of sharp things, that might be the furthest we can get. I'm going to try. Do a quick locate. Okay, we'll locate it right up front, right where the sidewalk meets the driveway. Sorry, sidewalk meets the road. So what we're going to do is a backwards inspection from here. This is the end of homeowner's responsibility. Cast iron. Okay, got some standing water in the main line for a little bit. That's due to the deterioration in the line. Yeah, so it looks like our the main line does have some standing water. Could be due to just the old deteriorated cast iron. A lot of it is hung up underneath the open air crawl space. But we'll just recommend you do have a sewer contractor evaluate this as best he can. And in our opinion, make all necessary repairs. So this will conclude our video. Again, this is just our opinion and interpretation of our video today.